Hey guys, Dawson Bros here. Today what I'm bringing you is a 32-5 gameplay on the map Sea Town using the ACR with the silencer and the extended mags, as I die here by FMG9s and Kimbos, using the perks Scavenger Hardline Marksman, the equipment C4 and portable radar, and the assault killstreaks, predator missile, attack helicopter, and the Reaper. Today what I have for you guys is going to be what is the new Moab slash nuke in Call of Duty Ghosts. The new Moab slash nuke in Call of Duty Ghosts is called the Chem Strike, and it is going to be a point streak, not a kill streak. So it's going to be a point streak, and so you can cap flags, so this will bring a lot more objective play to the game. And yeah, this has been confirmed by Picture. It's saying that it's got the same writing that's going to be in Ghosts. So for now, it's confirmed that it's going to be in Call of Duty Ghosts as a 25-point streak. I'll leave the link in the description so you can go check out that image as I die there by an FMG9 again, camping right in the corner. So yeah, guys, that's basically what I have for you for the Chem Strike. I'm just gonna probably put some music on for the rest of this gameplay. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more, and check out my channel for more Call of Duty news. Bye.
Standing here.